I've been an entrepreneur for a number of years now, and having done a technical qualification, I was always thought that business was about getting things done great, building a good product, and people will recognize and acknowledge that. But increasingly over the years, I've had to appreciate that relationships in business play an extraordinary part in your ability to succeed and grow your business. And initially I thought it meant, you know, knowing important people in business. But actually, networks starts right at home, from the people you grew up with, and especially your university network. Only now do I truly appreciate that the guys I was at university with are the ones leading organizations today. And that is your network. Where there's a community group, etc., it's not about reaching out to the people on the newspapers or in a magazine. When you work with the relationships where you've cultivated a history and you've done things together, then the network begins to work for you. There's also the opportunity to build a network at an even higher level by joining a number of organizations around the world, from, you know, the World Economic Forum, Young Presidents Association, the Global Shapers Community. And for me, that was the platform upon which I was able to connect with people in multiple countries and start to appreciate life in different contexts. And that has then impacted how I think about my business and the people I would go and work with in other countries. So those are my nuggets in terms of networking. I hope they're useful.